are you doing?
I'm freaking out.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're so cute. What's your name?
My name is Brennan Villines.
Where are you from?
Memphis, Tennessee.
Yes, Memphis. Okay. Your energy is amazing.
Thank you.
What does music mean to you?
I've been doing music my whole life. It's gotten me through a ton of hard times. I fell upon many along the way.
Okay.
I grew up in a tiny rural Midwestern town in Kentucky. I stood out not only because of my personality, but my sexuality as well. My mom put me in piano lessons when I was 3 years old, and I found that music was really where I fit in. I always dreamed of moving to a bigger city and making my musical dreams come true. I left for Memphis when I was 18. I fell in love. Unfortunately, the relationship that I was in was a pretty toxic one. I started using meth recreationally, which is not really a thing. You either do it or you don't. In 2011, I was just sure that I had the chicken pox or something. I couldn't get out of bed. A few weeks later, I found out that I was HIV positive. Even in my darkest moments, when I couldn't even breathe, I still somehow could sing. And that got me through a lot of pain and misery. Today, I can say that I'm 5 years sober. Getting a chair would just affirm that all of this fight has not been in vain.
All right, are you ready to perform for us today?
I'm so ready.
Okay, go ahead.
Be the man who wakes up next to you.
Hey.
When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles.
At the end there, when you were hitting that long note, I felt so many emotions from you, and I lost it. I loved your performance, and I'm just so happy you're here.
Thank you. It's an honor to be
here. Kelly.
I'm an honest guy, and I'm always going to keep it real. Man, you tore that down.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kelly.
You've been through a lot to get here today.
Yes, sir.
Through the grace of God, you know. Mm-hmm. I'm proud of you, man, for being so strong.
Thank you.
All right. Panel, please vote now.
The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four.
Yes!
If this is a blue, you challenge Sharia J